just fine before I met you. I drink too much and that's an issue, but I'm okay. Hey, you tell your friends it was nice to meet them, but I hope I never see them again. I know it breaks your heart. Moved to the city and I broke down crying. 4 years, no calls. Now you're looking pretty in a hotel bar. And I can't stop. No,
we are in Madison Square Park. It's a famous Shake Shack right there. You know, that's from what movie? Something Borrowed or something like that. They go to that. So, it's pretty famous. We're not used to vlogging, so people stare at us. It's like a little weird, but that's okay. So, yeah.
So we're both here in the city today.
Yes.
Cute little date. It's her 21st birthday.
Yay!
So, City Adventures for today.
So excited.
As good as the day I met you, I forget just why I left you. I was insane. Stay.
So, we just had some gelato at a place called Italy. Oh my god, can you focus please on my face? Thank you. We just had gelato at a place called Italy. It was pretty good. She had strawberry. I had the stracciatella. It was really good. So now we're by Gramercy Park. We're trying to figure out how to get into the park itself so we can get some shots of it for you guys. But yeah, we're struggling a little bit and we almost just got ran over by a car. So that's nice.
Yeah.
That's a usual thing for us.
We're in New York, which is not happy.
Yeah. We don't really have a plan for today as to like what we're doing or what we're seeing.
I know. Everything's like kind of scattered. We're kind of just going everywhere. We're just kind of like, just
yeah, we're kind of just trying to go as we see fit. We kind of just map everything. We're like, how far are we from this thing, and we go to whatever's closest. So, yeah, we'll catch back with you guys as soon as we figure out where we're going.
So baby, pull me closer in the backseat of your Rover that I know you can't afford. Bite that tattoo on your shoulder. Pull the sheets right off the corner of that mattress that you stole from your roommate back in Boulder. We ain't ever.